The Brazil ETF, the EWZ, has rebounded nearly 25% in the past month. Options traders are now jumping in. John and Pete tracking the unusual options activity. Pete, you go first.
Yeah, and about a month ago, we had EWZ. Well, we're seeing it again, and now actually they're going all the way out to March. The March 41 call is being bought. Now, they're committing a lot of money to this trade because it's over 5,000 of them being bought. And they're paying about $2.50. Very expensive. I'm in EWZ. I'm going to continue to be in EWZ. I actually added. So I'm in the Novembers. I've also added the Marches. Then I've got PayPal real quick for you. PayPal's really great because this is one of these names that I've loved for a long time. And then as they go into earnings, they're going out and buying the November 85 call, 7,800 of those as well. So very aggressive. I like it. I bought those calls as well.
Nokia, NOK, Judge. Take a look. The 550 calls that expire this week. That's right at the money. They've bought 14,000 of them just in the last 40 minutes today. That's a very big trade. It's a short-termer. I bought them for 10 cents. All right.